Hi, my name is Alberto Lozano. I'm from Spain. I'm part of the program of the J1 visa from Architect US. Sorry for this, but I just came back from the beach. I'm living right now here in San Diego. As an architect, we went through this J1 visa program with Architect US. I ended up here working for a company in California. I mean, I have to thank all of them for their help, not only finding me a job here in the United States, but also helping me right from the beginning, just improving my portfolio, going through all the interviews and giving me some tips and advice in order to do all those interviews. I've been here for 1.5 years, so it's my last month. I enjoyed it a lot. Now, after all this time, I was having to shift my jobs because I was laid off because of the pandemic. I still, Architect US will helping me doing all the transfer. I will have to say that I think it's a really good opportunity to start here. Come to the country, learn a lot. If you also have the idea of keep working in the United States, the first step, which is start working in a company, is the most difficult one, and I think that through the J1 visa program is the best choice they ever had. So I hope this works a little bit for everyone. I encourage everyone to do this challenge and jump to this beautiful country. Bye.